Grand Prix. No, no, it's not that. Interceptor. Decision. Forget, there's like a drifting mechanic in this game. Alright, so that's cool. Yeah, or boost, that's what I meant. Where like you drift. Ah, crap. We're gonna do it right. You like drift and let go of accelerate and then press it again. But I think you hold boost the whole, or hold drift the whole time. I don't know, it's whack. We'll figure it out. Yeah, there it is. Wait, where are the other cars? I have to remember to let go of Z after that. All of them? All of them, yeah. I'm not gonna beat all of them tonight. I'll just try and beat this one tonight. Did I win? I don't know. Like, what? I don't even know if I got first or not. Oh, was that like a qualifier or something? Like, what? I don't know what's going on. Damn it. Can't get that boost. There we go. Like a temperature gauge on the side. Oh, that's where I need it. Okay. Okay. What? Why didn't I get it? No. It is the Highland Rim game. What is the Highland Rim? I'm not familiar with that area. Okay. We'll try again. You'll be back. Okay. I don't understand what that temperature gauge is on the side. Ooh, okay. Maybe it doesn't let you boost. Oh no! Have to like crank it. Interesting. Now I'm in grid one. Does that mean everything's harder? Be able to handle novice, right? Bad boost. So I guess I can't really do like back-to-back boosts. I'm poning these idiots, huh? It's an interesting boost mechanic. Makes you think of like Mario Kart where you have to drift. Yay! Oh yeah, that last lap. 41. Bikini Island. Okay. Oh, okay, so each time you have to qualify. And then you race. Interesting. I just destroyed my boost. Oh yeah. No boost. Balls. I kept forgetting I didn't have boost. Missed that one last time too. Dude, come on. I'm gonna end up in the poopy group. Wonder what it mattered. I don't know. I'm confused. Yeah, now I'm in grid 2, whatever that means. Do I just have a crap? Oh, okay. I'm just in a worse spot. No. Oh. Yeah, I don't know. Tell you what, one nice thing about it is it gives me 2 laps to learn. Oh my god. The course. Because that's always like the hardest thing about playing a racing game the first time through. It's just, you have to learn the course. Catch everybody, but not if I haven't met, I haven't made that turn once. So you can boost in the tunnels. Good to know. Alright. Sort of made it. Oh, I maxed it out. Oh, poop. That sucks. Definitely gotta go back and forgot I didn't have boost. Try and get first in all the races. That sucked. What's up, everybody? Playing Aero Gauge, a racing game I've never played before. Pretty cool though. It's got that like futuristic like F-Zero hovercraft feel to it. And there's kind of a unique little boosting system with drifting. But you can boost too much. And then you have this little like temperature gauge that goes up. Oh my god. And then you won't be able to boost anymore. Like that, I just did 2 back-to-back, and that was bad, because now temperature's really hot, so I can't boost. So So I'm just like flying around like a scrub. Oh, top and bottom. Final lap. All right, I got my boost back. Alright, second lap, a little better. A little better. Downburst. 5 seconds better. Oh, grid three. Whatever that means. After playing all that Mystical Ninja, this music feels extra familiar. Has a very similar sound. Dude. Is that too much? Oh, come on. Not looking good for our hero. What, really? I didn't let it get low enough, and I boosted, and it maxed it out. Oh, that's right, I remember, see, you can like cancel the boost. I think if you tap brake. Yeah, this is bad. This is bad, ladies and gentlemen. I'm gonna try it. Yeah, okay. You can like sort of cancel it. All right. Learning the game. Just noticed there's a damage meter. Not really sure what happens there. Oh. That's like F-Zero. A little area that heals you. Yeah, this one, not good. Definitely gonna have to restart. I don't know what those flashing things in the bottom left are either. Time is up? Oh, man. Get wrecked. I have 13. Oh, so I could still win. Okay. I don't know how many races there are. This might be like the last one. Up. Seriously. Mojo Monk, you played this? Nice. Yeah, I'd never played it before. Seems pretty good. Just gotta like get used to everything. Not run into walls. Oh, you rented it? Nice. Yeah, another healing thing. Oh, all right, that was not good. And down. All right. Bunch of jerks. No. Special tunnel. If you combine F-Zero with Episode 1 Pod Racer, yeah. It does. Need to get Jam Jar in here. Maybe he'll like it. You have vivid memories of this game. It's been 2 decades. Yeah. Yo, Chris Kringle. Neo Arena. All right. We got our test laps. Let's do this. Let's pwn these idiots. Up, down. Boosting on these slants seems to be pretty good. Going in here again. No, man, that tunnel just spits you out in a horrible angle. Moving up and down, you get like a decent amount of resistance. Left and right, it's nice and easy. Oh crap! No, I wasn't paying attention. Oh, we were doing so well. No. Gotta catch up. Alright, we're trying it again. Alright, knew it was coming that time. Oh, that was it. There wasn't another lap. Holy hell, the soundtrack in this game seems bad. I don't know. I don't mind the songs. Damn. Screwed up. Got pwned. We won the first level. Maybe you can't hear it well. I should just win them all. Your Exile feels like the best racing game on N64. It's pretty good. Diddy Kong Racing definitely needs to be considered. Wave Race is a really good racing game. I haven't really played much Pod Racer. I don't like understand it, so I can't really rate it for this genre. Yeah, these like This type of racer. All right. I played everything on F-Zero back when it came out. Where it randomly generates a course. I don't know. Is that like an actual part of the game? Or is that a hack? Mario Kart is not a good racer. It's not a good racing game. It's a good party game. Oh, did not get the boost. The items are just, like, game-breaking. And the fact that the items have the rubber band to it, it's, like, beneficial to stay in second. I don't know, it's got some issues. The tournament mode ROM hack is cool, though. You can turn off items. You can give all the characters the same stats. So, like, that's pretty cool. Oh, come on. Tunnel boost. Alright, well, at least this level's easy. Might as well max out at the end. Snowboard Kids, I didn't like it at all. I had to play it last month. All right, here we go. Boost, come on. No. Oh my god. Let's go. Oh my god. Not one. Played Wipeout yet? No, not yet. I'm not sure where that is on the list. Might be pretty far away. Oh my god. Boost. But yeah, dude, I had played Snowboard Kids a while ago. I did not like it at all. I'm hoping the second one's better. Extreme G, love it. Great game. Love that game. I think it's a great racing game. Also, fantastic soundtrack. I just find like a little shortcut in there. Final lap already? Oh yeah, you can kind of cut through there. Interesting. Ah, that's the boost. Oh wait, this is just the qualifier. I'm not racing anybody yet. Forgot. A new SNES flashcard out? I did not. Is it better? Oh, dude, I don't know any shortcuts. Literally haven't played the game before. Oh, the SD2 SNES Pro. Yeah, I don't know what the difference is, though. I didn't know if it was like, you know, getting an EverDrive version 3.0 where it's just totally not worth it for me. Because, like, I just don't use the functions that make it great. Oh, didn't shoot the gap this time. No, boost. You're gonna start catching up to me. Oh, that waterfall. Okay. Interesting. I thought that was the final lap. Pesky barriers. Alright, maybe I'll try the shortcut on the last lap. Cause YOLO. Oh, it pushed me away at the end. Supports more of the enhancement chips that came on SNES cards for way better compatibility. Interesting. Hey man, you play a game enough times, you just remember all that crap. Like, I remember playing through GoldenEye a few years ago with LD, and like I remembered the floor pattern in Temple. Like, you just remember things. All right, this one was tough. Couldn't boost there because I would have overheated. Oh yeah, another way to cancel boost is hitting a wall. Oh, I overheated. Come on. Poop. Poop. Slow boys. Boost in. You only rented it for like a week. Yeah, I don't know. Again, you play a game enough times, you just remember stuff like that. It's funny, my second lap was way faster. Yeah, second group. The cartridge uses a custom-made multi-region shell that's many consoles. Oh, yeah, I don't care about that. But I do know there's a new one. I just don't think I care. No. Wait, how am I in last? Did I just take a really bad path? It's not fair. I don't know the good path. Bunch of jerks. So they're all going this way. Oh, you can just fly over. That's dumb. We didn't know. We were doing all that work. All right, we'll get him on this lap. Here I am driving through the streets of wherever, Neo-Yokio. Jaden Smith's about to pop out, Steve Buscemi. Oh, crap. Alright, now it's not looking so good for our hero. Oh, it didn't even get fourth. Pushing that chip pretty hard. Oh, damn it. 2 points. Alright, I think we can do decent here. If I remember to just go up. Alright, yeah, I need to not be on the ceiling for that. Maybe I just won't go up there. This is a naughty place. It's not good for me. Today. Oh. Oh, I couldn't even go down. Struggle is real. That was rough. You can't even buy the old one anymore? That sucks. Let's go. Well, that was certainly easier. Yeah, I guess you just have to get lucky, like Amazon or something, someone reselling one. No! Get up there! Get down there! Boost! Felt like I almost went the wrong way there. Ah, whatever, I'm first. Time doesn't matter. Go! Can't even order the new one on the Crick site? What the hell? What's going on with these people? Yeah! Oh, champion. Alright, I win. Beat the game. Easy! Do I unlock something now? I got first on all of them except that third one. Sold out, yeah. Ten, ten, two, ten. I know there are other cars. You did it! What, I just get nothing? Do I have to play on hard? Now I kind of just want to try it. Let's try playing on expert, see what happens. Yeah, now I'm really curious. So there are all these, let's see. Maybe there aren't other cars. Maybe I'm just dumb. I kind of want to at least beat it and get first and everything now. Guys, and your SD2 SNES arguing. All right. So we did it.